Hi, welcome to Joyful Learning. Today I am going to teach you maths. Topic is basic concepts in geometry.
So our first concept is points. A point is shown by a tiny dot. The points P, A and T are shown in the figure alongside. Second concept, line. In mathematics, when we say line, we mean straight line. A line is named using a small letter or by using any two points on the line. Line L has been shown alongside. Its name can be written as line PQ or line QP. Our third concept is line segment. A line segment has two points showing its limits. They are called endpoints. We write line segment AB as a seg AB in short. A and B are its endpoints. Fourth concept, rays. A ray is a part of a line. It starts at one point and goes forward continuously in direction. The starting point of a ray is called its origin. Here P is the origin. An arrowhead is drawn to show that the ray is infinite in direction of Q. The figure can be read as ray PQ. The ray PQ is not read as ray QP. Now our fifth concept is planes. In mathematics, a flat surface is called a plane. The name of the plane in the figure is H. Our sixth concept is parallel lines. Lines which lies in the same plane but do not intersect are said to be parallel to each other. The example of parallel line is given here. Seventh concept is collinear points. Three or more points which lies on a single straight line are said to be collinear points. Eighth concept, non-collinear points. Points which do not lies on the same line are called non-collinear points. So in this way, our basic concepts in geometry is completed. Thank you.